Upon the Isle of Newfoundland there lived a sailor boy. He was a handsome sailor lad, his father's pride and joy. He was born on board his father's ship on a dark and stormy morn, and he helped the crew harpoon a whale on the day that he was born. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea. When Jack grew up to be a man, he sailed from shore to shore. He sailed his ship around the world a dozen times or more. Harpooning whales was play to him, for he was very strong, and he was also very tall, and his beard was very long. Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea. One night while Jack was standing watch, a storm began to blow. It blew so hard that soon the ship was tossing to and fro. A great big wave rolled up to Jack and washed him to the rail, and he was tossed into the sea and swallowed by a whale. Old Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea. Now when that whale had swallowed Jack, he soon began to shake, for this old whale had got himself a mighty stomach ache. Well now, said Jack, this poor old whale don't know what he's about, so he grabbed that whale all by the tail and pulled him inside out. Oh, Jack was every inch a sailor, 25 years a whaler. Jack was every inch a sailor, he was born upon the bright blue sea.